Portland, Oregon, the punk rock capital of the West Coast. From the 1970s through the Reagan years and still strong today, Portland has always had a vital, vibrant underground music culture. This is PDX Punk Scene Review, your all-access pass to the high-energy world of Portland punk rock. Each month we will bring you the best in local music, news, events, and more from the city that George Bush called Little Beirut.
Have been for 36 years. And now in love with Punk Scene Review.
Hello, Portland. We're in the conflict. So this first song that we're gonna play is the opener, the first track on our
record
demo EP thing. It's called Thoughts.
We cut a record.
Hey! Fuck you! 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 Fuck you!
Okay, Wes is gonna sing another song, this time on the drum. Okay, so how many of you used to watch The Simpsons back in the day? Like when they were good? Oh, shut up, Flanders. Okay, so this one goes out to The Simpsons, and then how many of you have those buddies where, you know, like they're okay people, but they're kind of a little wiener? So this song is called Milhouse.
I'm gonna hold on.
about to get heavy in this bitch right now.
Yeah. We saved our heaviest songs for last because you guys are heavy as shit.
All you metalheads, once again, thank you to Insanity's Raid, Swamp Monster, and Vile for having us here. Thank you again for Salem for coming out tonight.
All right. Now, everybody, get back.
One, two, fuck you, God!
Ah! subjects and you're watching PDX Punk Scene Review.
Thanks for watching PDX Punk Scene Review.
Cheers.
We'll see you soon.
I'm doing it!
sorry for Barry, it's my fucking hangover.
What are you doing, man?
Nothing, man. Leave me alone, bro. Just leave me alone, man.
Man.
It's not what it looks like, dude.
Where's Corey at, man?
I don't know. He's been in the bathroom for a while.
Fuck. Corey! What are you doing, dude? I'm coming in, dude. Ah, worse than I thought. Is that fucking pomade again?
No, man, it's not. I'm not a fucking hipster, man. Leave me alone, dude.
Please. Corey, is that a fucking rotary, bro? That's disgusting.
No, man, it's a coil.
Some hipster ass shit, dog.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Me and Corey used to be the best of friends growing up. You know, he was always pretty filthy and pretty gross, and that's what we loved about him. Everybody loved Corey, but lately, he's been acting really weird. I've been seeing granola bar packages and trail mix packages all over the place, wherever he's been, and he's always smelling like pomade and cologne, which is pretty troubling to me. I don't know, man, like, I'll put on, I don't know, some Criminals or, you know, some good punk rock, and he just acts weird about it. Starts sniveling, and, you know, he's throwing some Lana Del Rey or something, and he's like a pig in shit. It's really fucking weird. I'm worried about my homie.
Can't Dude, no, don't do it. Bro, stop. We're worried about you. We just want you to be okay.
Hey, Corey.
Yo.
You got a fucking problem, bro.
What's up?
About you for a while, man. Sweet and salty nut mix? It's pure only, bro. What the hell, man? Bootlicking card? Make your own bootlick? Gourmet coffee? Gift card? The straw that broke the back of the camel? A rotary tattoo machine? This is some hipster shit, bro.
Don't worry, bud. I have just the thing.
Thank you, NARCAN REKERDS!
Hello, everybody. We're all worked up. And you're most of our friends, so we're doing it soon. Kyle's peeing. We have a new record after 6 years. It's our first record. And it's $10. So buy it, please. So we can make our actual record. And thank you guys for coming to see us. We love all of you.
We love you!
Woo! Woo!
Thank you. go see there?
Wait, say something clever, Kyle.
Hey, clever. It's hard to talk to people in the crowd because there's like a lot of you. This shit fucking sucks.
Look at what you did in my set list, dude.
You look what you did in my water, bitch. That's you.
You did that. Right when we started, you threw a mic stand at me.
Play the song, you
we'll be right back.
and Sean.
Yeah.
This next song is about Japanese American soldiers during World War II. While they were overseas killing fucking Nazis and their families, forced into concentration camps, but these men still fought and died and killed with fucking honor. This is from a Grand Corner 2.
We'll be right back.
And I like it, and I'm gonna throw ice!
Together, heading in. Stop! Hey, we're Raw Dog in the Close Calls, and just want to thank you for watching PDX Punk Scene Review.
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!